It was pulsating. It was totally quiet. And it was moving from west to east. It just floated across my field of vision. And I had some binoculars with me. So I was expecting the white light. But when I looked through them, the light was blue, like this really intense neon electric blue. And then within the middle of this the field, there was this object that was like a rectangular shape. It was just like a rock. It was moving and tumbling kind of in a random pattern, and the rectangular shape was covered in these triangular shaped facets that reflected the bluish light from the field itself. I know it's very strange sounding, but it's so shocking, it's seared into my memory.